shutting up shop on the Rugby Museum building project in Limerick City tonight, as it and most commercial and private residential construction sites across the country cease operations because of tighter COVID restrictions. Up to 200,000 workers, many of them independent contractors, will be affected by another shutdown of the sector and no certainty of when that work will resume.
Well, I suppose it's a necessary thing to have it, but I suppose on the working man, we're just back to work, I suppose, in the leanest month of the year in January, you know, it's happening again. So
it's really uncertain times. We don't know when we're going to reopen. I suppose people are just waiting and hoping we'll be back within the 3 weeks. I think the fear is that it'll get extended.
Continuity of work is a vital part of many of the big construction projects right across the country. The disruption caused by these further closures will have a significant impact on the completion dates and on employment in the sector.
It's the second lockdown in a period of 12 months. The industry relies on good project management, clear sight lines in relation to the availability of work, and it's extremely disruptive.
Essential building work on social housing, education and health projects can continue. Only emergency electrical, gas, plumbing and roofing repairs can be done at private homes. And ongoing house building can continue only if it can be completed and occupied by January 31st. Cathy Halloran, RTE News, Limerick.